Upkick KO loss to Nico Price, probably the most brutal of them all. His last fight was on January 3rd of 2021, a knockout loss to Andre Fiallo in the ex-MMA promotion where he retired shortly thereafter. After checking in to see what Vick is up to now, I discovered he is returning to combat sports, taking on Simon Alejandro Heredia Cortez, an 0-1 pro boxer from Mexico in the Boxing Showcase promotion, in a few days actually, on March 26, 2022. All the luck to James as he heads into his next bout.